Yeah? Who is this?
Sorry for disturbing you so late, Professor, but we've got an emergency at the university. Your brother was kidnapped, and the kidnapper has demanded that you investigate this case.
Any other victims?
Yes, several other students are missing. Also, it seems the university president committed suicide.
On my way.
Good morning, sir. We've locked down this part of the campus. If you want to pass, I need to check your ID.
Hey, Detective. It's Joe. I've got a guy here who says he's the professor of criminology. Huh? Roger that, sir. All right, come in. He's waiting for you inside.
Good to see you, Professor. We've got a bad situation at the university president's office. Looks like suicide, but we can't be sure there wasn't any foul play. All the records from his surveillance camera were erased, except for the moment of the shooting. Take a look. We've loaded his body into the ambulance to take him to the morgue after you're done. I'd like you to search the crime scene. You might find something we missed. The coroner and I will be waiting for you here. Call us if you find something. These could be a suspect's footprints. We'll take a look at them. This could be a good clue to what happened.
Greetings, Professor. Long time no see. You may not remember me, but we've met before. I see you've cracked my first case, but I promise the next one will be more challenging. As you know, I have your brother, but if you want to find him, you must save all the other victims first, if you can. But I'm not leaving you empty-handed. You've earned your first clue.
Professor, thanks again for letting me help you with this investigation. It'll be perfect for my upcoming thesis. Hey, I see you've already found some clues. Can I see them? I'll upload these clues to our investigation board right away. Unfortunately, Jim's running really late, so our clue analysis might take some time. But for now, you can use Jim's computer to study the victim's photo.
Thank you.
Well, what did you find? Any idea where I hid the next victim? I'll give you a hint. She's chilling out. Hurry up, Professor.
Find anything, Professor? I uploaded the lake image from the camera to our investigation board. Check it out. He turned her into a popsicle. She's frozen right in the middle of the lake. Don't worry, I can make something that'll warm her up, but we have to hurry before she freezes to death.
Thank you.
Nice work, but you're awfully slow. Don't you care about these students at all? The next victim was just dying to meet you. Students shouldn't wander into the woods alone.
Over here, I found her. Call an ambulance.
Stay away! You're the one who buried me!
Come with me, Professor. You're under arrest.
listening.
It's me. I was tricked. I didn't do it.
Just give yourself up.
I need more time. I'll find proof. I have the clues. I just need to lift there and...
Fine. I'll send a ride for you. But if you don't find any evidence, you're sleeping in a cell tonight. Got it?
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks for saving me, but my friend is still in danger. My friend and I were hanging out in her room when some gas flooded in and we passed out. Please, sir, you have to help her. I saw the person who did it run upstairs. I don't have much, but I want you to have this good luck coin. I hope it helps you catch that creep.
Thank you. Up now while you're still ahead. Do you remember the story of William Tell? Look out the window. One student is about to learn the hard way.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I thought I was a goner.
Sir, I need your help. I can't find our teacher assistant, Jim, and I've received this weird encrypted message from his phone. Now, I can't decipher it, but I think it's directions for finding him. Please, come quickly.
Sir, I'm really worried about Jim. He's not answering his phone. Like I said, I got this weird message, but I can't decrypt it. I'm not certain, but it seems like some kind of ancient language. Can you take a look? I've got it pulled up here on the computer. Hey, congratulations, you've deciphered the message. This is a library at the university. I added it to the location board.
Don't even know where to look. Tick tock. He won't last much longer. Shall I write down his last words for you? Oh, and someone else wants to say hi. Such a brave boy. Too bad he's about to die.
Sir, did you find anything? Did you find Jim? Please, I want to help. I examined the scrap that you gave me. The initials on it belong to someone named Dr. Jason, who used to work at the psychiatric hospital in the forest. According to the records, he treated your brother there. Thank you.
you'll finally understand how I felt all those years ago when you left me to die in the mountains. It's thanks to you that I've become like this. All along, I've been testing you, seeing how much you care about your precious students. If only you had cared about me, your own brother, half as much as you cared for them. By the way, did you like how I handled the director? I always hated that pig. Who knew all I had to do was reveal his corruption, and he would off himself? I didn't even have to dirty my hands. Oh, and if you're looking for Jim, you'll find him in the morgue. Don't worry, you'll see him very soon. Once the water rises high enough.
I need help. I'm inside the abandoned psychiatric hospital in the forest with a real criminal. My TA needs immediate medical attention.
We left as soon as you called. Your assistant said you found another message and went looking for Jim. Everyone is safe now. We caught the real culprit trying to escape. Looks like you're off the hook. By the way, Jim's stable. He's recovering at the hospital.